sitting down with LJ and Marcus, the founders of Campus Bully Clothing. I know you've seen, if you haven't, you must have been under a rock or something. Yeah, man, so can you tell me a little bit about, like, what's the meaning behind Campus Bully?
We strong school meaning of don't bully others, bully academics. When we first started off, everybody was saying that it might don't work because of how bad bullying was and the negative, you know, act of it. So we basically changed the perspective of bullying to a positive one, which was don't bully others, bully academics.
Well, man, that's pretty dope, you know, taking that type of approach with your clothes, man. But can y'all tell us a little bit about, like, what's the creative process behind y'all come up with shirts and different pieces?
Every different piece has a different meaning. Like, he's actually a designer. And speaking with him about each design, he would tell me that each different design, he designs for a different person. Maybe in school, we have one called the Cool Nerd. Each different design is titled after that person that he feels like will wear it. Say, we have a sophomore chick. For your sophomore girl, she's a girl with a backwards hat, lipstick on, you know, just getting into high school or college. You know, because it's geared towards all age groups that's in school, not just for a younger group or older group. So another one we have would be the higher learning, which, you know, right now, it's basically a lot of people, when they see me with it on, they actually, they reference the movie Higher Learning. And I guess, in a way, yeah, but this was about furthering education. We went from the sophomore chick to graduation in our eyes, which was higher learning, higher your education, and getting somewhere with it.
And with us, many people saw us as those are just going to be after high school, be done with high school. But as college grads, you know, we reached higher learning and a higher education point where we mastered the level of higher learning. So as college grads, we you know, went over the expectations of what people thought about us.
I saw the battle rapper Arsenal. I saw him rocking a Campus Bully during his last rap battle. Is there anybody else that y'all looking to sponsor or are sponsoring?
Well, with Arsenal, he showed love by wearing the gear. We're looking to sponsor Arsenal. We have another battle rapper that reached out to us. We reached out to him and everything like that. Charlie Clips. We are dealing with paperwork right now with Charlie Clips. I'm trying to get him on with Campus Bully gear. And there's some more names that we could name, and should, but I don't know. Like Tiana Taylor, we shot her. Anybody that you think of?
A while ago we did Kurt Cobain's. So he's actually coming back down here in a few, so we'll see how that goes.
Oh man, that's pretty dope. And I was just wondering if y'all could tell us, when y'all first started, you know, knowing y'all wanted to do designing and get into the clothing line business.
I was actually in class. I was in class and I saw this one guy, he had a nice shirt on. He thought it was so cool, you know. So I don't know if it was one of his homeboys made the shirt or not, you know. And then some time later, he had this clothing line, came to TSU, remember, in business class.
Six figures
clothing. And that was a big inspiration for us. Like, they made six figures off designing shirts. You know, why can't we do it, you know? We're not trying to be rappers, ball players, and all like that. Just stand out lame, make clothes. So that basically influenced us.
I don't know. I never did the design or anything. Like I said, that's him. I'm more of the paperwork side, things like that. Like I said, I like to read. I like to do stuff.
You're the nerd.
I'm the nerd, man. I'll take that.
He's one reason why I did the Cool Nerd design, you know.
Yeah.
I'll take that. You know, like you said, I'll stay in my lane. I never did design or anything. I'm paperwork. And call me. If you got any questions, they're going to talk to me.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Well, This last question is something I've been trying out with all my interviews. If you could go back in time and speak to your younger self, I mean, what would be some advice you would give me?
Oh man, you got the first one.
I would say fitting in is not everything. I would say be yourself, be innovative, because I mean, we wouldn't have started a clothing line if we tried to be like everybody else.
Right.
If we were like everybody else, we would probably try to be rappers or whatnot, but I would say be yourself. Being yourself is not bad, you know. I always used to say to myself that you're trying to be so different that you lost who you were. So in my eyes, I would say, yeah, be yourself.
Yeah. What he said was very important. I kind of feel the same way about what he said. That's pretty much why we made our first design, which was Anonymous Bully. And with Anonymous Bully, the perspective of that was, it's like a lot of times people are really smart, but they don't want to show it, you know, so they'd rather be on the anonymous side of just trying to fit in. But, you know, it's okay to be smart. Like, it has no separation between you or the next person, so just be yourself, like he said.
Okay, so where can we find y'all at online?
We just got a new website. The other one went up to about 80,000 views in about 6 months. We have a new website, canvasbully.com, same website, same ordering process, same fast delivery. And we just got onto karmaloop.com, and you can also buy it at Boss Office.
Also, another thing about Karmaloop, the main site is for bigger clothing lines, like Diamond Supply. If you go to Karmaloop, you're gonna click one of the main, well, the subsidiaries at the top, like Kabaz, which is where you'll probably find us, some other clothing lines that we're affiliated with, like another enemy, Cloud Kickers.
You can search and probably come up with a search.
Yo, man, I just wanna thank both of y'all for sitting down with us today, man. You know what I'm saying? It was a great interview. Appreciate y'all, you know, keeping me fly and everything. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Kevin, but these are my partners for real too. So
it's all love.
You know what I'm saying? Good seeing y'all, man.
Thanks, bro. Yo, this is Canvas Bully,
and we rockin' MyHellOfALife.com.
Salute.